Hello and welcome to another episode of Cooking with Chef Neek. Today we're going to be making what I like to call adult spaghetti, which is just spaghetti made with tortiglioni noodles instead of spaghetti noodles. And yes, I am going to be using this here rice cooker to cook our pasta. So I'm going to go ahead and cut it on and add a little bit of salt to the water so that this can be boiling as we create our sauce. Alright, so I had to come and show you all that I absolutely love this 100% grass-fed beef. So it's very clean, it's very tasty, and then the best part is that you do not have to drain it once you're finished cooking it because it doesn't have a lot of excess fat in it. So if you're going to eat meat, I would highly encourage you to choose animals that are taken care of. As well as being fed things that you would like to feed your own body. I myself would like to go as close to vegan as possible, so I definitely like to eat animals that are vegan, if that makes sense. All right, so yes, we are adding brown sugar as well as some pure cane sugar to our sauce. This is the secret ingredient, okay? I know some of y'all are at home cringing and screaming, ew, but let me tell you, this balanced well with some sea salt and some black pepper, honey, will save your damn taste buds life, okay? So try it. Don't knock it till you try it. Alright, so I chose this one because it is a plant-based pasta, so you have to be really careful while cooking this. We are going to check this every few minutes just to make sure that we get it out. What is it? Al dente? So basically you want it to be a little bit uncooked, not fully cooked. So al dente, I think is what it is. And basically, that's because when we add it to the sauce is going to cook with it as well. And then we don't want the noodles to break down into the sauce. All right, so we're going to cook it very, very delicately. And our sauce is cooking really nicely, as you can see here. It smells so good. I cannot wait. All right, so it's been about 5 minutes. So let's go ahead and check our noodles. All right, they're cooking great. Then, of course, you want to be continuously stirring to make sure that they don't stick to each other. Alright, so now that our pasta is done, I actually like to go ahead and add it using my spoon. I do not drain it. And that's because you want to keep the starch on the noodles just to make sure that the sauce sticks. So just to make that part simple for me, and plus I don't like doing a lot of walking back and forth between the sink and where I'm cooking, so I'm going to just go ahead and take these noodles out using my spoon, and then we're going to stir it on up, all right? Womp, womp. I thought I had more cheese, but I've been sitting over here eating it. But anyway, So we let that sit for about 5 minutes until the cheese melted into the pasta, and voila, you are all done. Got this delicious, delicious meal cooked in less than 30 minutes. All right, so enjoy. You can find the full recipe on our website, www.rayellasloveyou.com. Please show us some support. Check out our blog as well as our self-care and self-love products. We would love to have you. You know I'm your lady. You be having me late night chilling, sitting all alone by the phone. Daddy, come home. Make me feel right when it's wrong. Thank you all so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you have not done so yet, please subscribe to our channel as well as click the like button below. Please comment and share this video with your friends if you feel compelled to do so. But we truly appreciate you for watching. Thank you so much. Have a great night.